Hey all, welcome back to my channel. Today is all about bell pepper or capsicum. Capsicum is a very healthy recipe which is rich in iron content and also vitamin B6, potassium and folate. So we are going to make a simple stir fry with this bell pepper. We can also add this to sambar and make various other recipes too. You like my mehendi? I know most of the females will like them. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. Okay, so the ingredients are just the chopped bell peppers, onions, grated coconuts, and a simple stir fry. We are going to cook in low flame and without adding water. So anemic people will be benefit out of it. And let me tell about this mehendi. I thought this is just like for beauty, like as if when we go for marriage, we do threading, makeups. I thought mehendi is just for design, but that is not the thing. Mehendi, we call it in South India as Maridani. The name Maridani has come from a girl called Maridashini. She lived in Satya Yuga and she was killed by the ambassadors of Lord Yama by mistake, and she could not give back her life. So she was blessed by Yama, Lord Shanishwara Bhagwan and Shukracharya, and also in another Yuga she was blessed by Lord Rama and Sita Devi. So she was blessed, like whoever apply this mehendi on their hands for first 6 days, it will have good color, and on those days death will not near them. And Lord Shukracharya blessed her with the Sanjeevana mantra, where Sanjeevana mantra is a powerful mantra. Shukracharya got it from Lord Shiva, like people who die will come back with the help of this mantra. So whoever apply this mehendi will have long life. They get all the blessings from Lakshmi God, and they have a happy and a healthier life. That is the reason why people apply mehendi on all festivals and good occasions, and that is the reason in North India people celebrate this mehendi function. So I come to know this recently, and I thought of sharing to all my friends to know about the story behind this mehendi. And also it has good benefits of cooling properties, and it is a germ killer too. It contains antibacterial property. So that's it about mehendi. So everyone apply it and get the benefits of it. So almost our capsicum is ready. So we can enjoy this capsicum with rasam, rice, curd rice. It will be so tasty and delicious. And people who feels anemic, low iron content in the blood, when you take this frequently, you will be benefit out of it. You can, people use this in pizza, sambar, and even in dosa. You can spread it and enjoy it. So try this recipe and enjoy it with your family members. Take care friends, let me see it in next video. Bye bye.